Velodyne Lidar's Intelligent Infrastructure Solution, IIS, is a breakthrough hardware-software technology designed to solve some of our most challenging and pervasive infrastructure problems. Now, with Velodyne's Lidar sensors combined with powerful AI software, users can monitor traffic networks and public spaces to generate real-time data analytics and predictions, improving traffic and crowd flow efficiency, advancing sustainability, and protecting vulnerable road users in all weather and lighting conditions. LIDAR, which stands for Light Detection and Ranging, creates a 3D representation of its surrounding environment. This innovative technology is being used globally and is now deployed widely as a key sensor for navigation and autonomy in automotive, robotic, industrial, smart city applications, and more. So why Velodyne LIDAR? Current traffic monitoring technology is outdated, inefficient, and does not provide the data needed to enable the safer, smarter city of the future. Velodyne LIDAR works in all lighting and weather conditions, 24/7, 365 days a year. A single sensor can cover an entire intersection. No more cluttered traffic poles or costly and ineffective underground inductive loops. Velodyne LIDAR enables advanced analytics in real time to predict, diagnose, and address road safety challenges without post-processing. Velodyne LIDAR can detect all road users, including vehicles, pedestrians, and cyclists. Velodyne LIDAR cannot be used to identify facial features, eliminating privacy concerns of camera-based systems and preserving public trust. The Intelligent Infrastructure Solution software powers a variety of critical applications, including multimodal traffic analytics, such as near-miss detection, traffic light timing, pedestrian safety analysis, and speed monitoring. Further applications include crowd analytics, improving emergency services, vehicle-to-infrastructure communication, and wildlife preservation. At Velodyne LIDAR, we are transforming infrastructure to make communities smarter and safer today.